without using a round styrofoam. Okay, so how did I do that? So see, without using round styrofoam, you can make your own half round ball or either whole circle flower. Okay, this is my secret. I'm just using a square styrofoam. I already use it, guys, and I just put a two flat styrofoam on top of each other. So I glue it in the middle. And so, believe me or not, I can make a round ball of flower like this using this one. Okay, so let's have a look. This is half full of my circle flower. It's up to you guys if you want to put more or put everything you want to. So, but then I did create some half full circle here. And if you want to, you can put more. Actually, have some bits and pieces here that I have. And then you can put some leaves over there. So, you get more like. More greens would be lovely, because it will be look like natural. Probably I'll put some more flowers so they all tie together. Which I'm gonna look for now. What I made. So these are half flower balls, and there you go. You can put them in a vase like that, or anything you want on top of the vase, or anything higher. So your decoration will be look lovely. Thank you for watching. Bye.